Guitar. Maybe I'm deaf, but Springs Blues.
Was this the one that was the very first?
We think this one was the very first recording of Louis Armstrong, 1923, his first recorded solo. One, two, one, two, three. Thank you. noticed a lot of tunes are called blues and stomps, and that was really common. And today when we use the term the blues, we talk about something that has a 12-bar form with a specific chord progression. But back then, they would call a lot of different forms the blues. For example, the most famous one is probably the St. Louis Blues is actually a blues. I'm thinking of the Basin Street Blues, which is a completely different form than traditional blues. So this one's called the Chattanooga Stomp, and it has some blues in it, but it changes around. It's real interesting how these were recorded in 1923 and how they had to piece these together. Here we go. You gotta get the right tempo. A one, two. This is, we're going to have two rags in a row. This first one is called the snake rag. trying to figure out why they called it that. Maybe you'll figure that out while we play this. He has the melody.
I know.
If you see my part right there, that you don't set the tempo looking at that. A one, two, a one, two, three, four.
Thank you. tour.
Oh, yeah.
Big movies.
I'll take that.
All right, here's one that's called Maybelle's Dream.
Okay.
Is that a wrong one?
No, we can do that.
Oh, I skipped one.
Riverside.
I got all I did. Okay, Riverside Blues. You can't skip that one. That's his favorite.
Thank you.
Coming out, we've just played, we're gonna play 10 songs, that's enough. Okay, how about for Todd Bell Judas? Jack Miller. Ben Calhoun. Gary.
Let me introduce myself. This is another popular tune of the day. There we go. Okay. And it's called Dr. Jazz, but actually, if you know the truth, Dr. Jazz was actually the drug dealer. And so when they were calling Dr. Jazz, they needed a fix. So somebody wrote a song about it, and it goes something like this. Everybody gets the blues now and then, and they don't know what to do. I've had the blues before, and so have you. Now those days are long from view. Know just what to do when I'm feeling down and out. You can hear me shout, hey! Well, Central, give me Dr. Jazz. He's got what I need. I know he has. When the world goes wrong and I've got the blues, he's the one that put on both my dancing shoes. The more I get, the more I want to sing. I think of Dr. Jazz in all my dreams. When I'm trouble bound and mixed, he's the one who gets me fixed. Hello, Central, give me Dr. Jazz. Thank you.
Thank you.